look at you looking at me. I know you know how I feel.
Hi, I'm Jake. So I'm going to Top Golf with some friends. Everyone's leaving for college, and so this is like my last time I'm gonna see them. It's not a good thing. Top Golf. This is Rohan.
Hi, Jake.
Say hi, Rohan.
Hi.
That's Rohan.
The life.
Episode 8.
Episode 8. Like and subscribe. Like
a, yeah, do that. That's Sophia. Say hi, Sophia. Okay.
I got two moods. Sleep is for the week, sleeping for a week, I swear. Got two moves. Drinking Hennessy, be
your son. You look like a dad.
Thanks.
Your dad hat. Your dad shoes.
Like and subscribe.
Round your city, round the clock. Everybody needs you. No, you can't make everybody equal. Although you got buku family, you don't even got nobody being honest with you. Free till I evaporated.
This is Maya.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, this is so cool.
Hi, guys.
I dig it.
It's like soft, but it's still like...
It's still like, you can see me.
Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna try to get as close as I can.
No, go for it.
And if you have like, yeah, exactly. Just have like your hands on your shoulders, kind of. And look at me like straight on.
Alright, so photo shoot just ended, Maya just left, and real quick I just wanted to give you guys like a little photog tip. So for me, the hardest part about starting photography was finding my style. I wasn't inspired by other photographers, by other videographers, or anything like that. And so instead of like looking on Instagram for inspiration, I went to Spotify, and I just curated a playlist of all the songs like The Weeknd, The Neighborhood, and all these artists and tracks that inspired my look. And inspired my style. And so when I'm shooting, when I'm editing, I can just play that on repeat and I'll kind of get in the zone to help me achieve that look. And so that's just something I do to help my pictures kind of like keep the same look and style. If you guys are curious as to like what's on my playlist, I'll probably have a link to it in the description. You guys can check it out. It just has like a bunch of The Weeknd, a bunch of The Neighborhood, stuff like that. Other artists that like inspire me and my look and stuff like that. Yeah. Drive me so I can vlog.
Yeah.
For the burnt out cigarettes, my thoughts play on repeat. Only comfort that I keep, cause in a moment I will be something you forget. So our family friends, they hired me to like feed their chickens and feed their dog and cows and water their plants. But fun facts, I've never seen a chicken in my life. Like, they literally hired the least qualified person to do this job. But I can't complain because they're getting that shmoney. Hi, how are you? Wonderful weather we're having. Yeah. Okay, it was nice meeting you. Hey guys, how's it going? How's school going? How's the wife? How's the kids, man? Neat. I wish I could make friends that easily.
Chickens? I like to pick up chicks.
Hashtag relatable, hashtag just girly thing. I'm vlogging here! Respect! Oh. Dinner's ready!
I got two moods. Sleep is for the week, sleeping for a week, I swear. Got two moods. Drinking Hennessy, VSO, PNXO.